Welcome to the video. This is the best method of how to finish the punch card chop chop. Now if you're struggling with this and if you have a lot of free time on your hands, then maybe this video will help you out. Now let's get right into the locations and how to. So you're gonna head into Woven Woods location. This area is perfect because there are plenty of trees around and also plenty of firefly jars to find. Now this method usually takes me about 5 to 8 minutes, and that usually takes under an hour to burn over 1,000 trees. So yeah, this method is still grindy and it still does take quite a while to do, but if you got plenty of free time and if you got nothing else to do, if you're off from school or work or whatever you're doing, then this method is probably the best one for you. So I do hope this video helps you out in doing your chop chop challenge, and if you're a completionist, I hope this helps you out. So feel free to check out my other videos while you're doing this challenge to kill some time, and if you do, I appreciate it. So I hope you guys have a good day, and I'll catch you guys later.